He's from Chicago, Illinois, and stand like motherfucking coffee. Stand like motherfucking coffee. Give it up for my man, Bernie Mac.
I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. I'm gonna tell you something straight off the motherfucking press. I ain't coming for no foolishness. In New York, goddammit, y'all motherfucking women look good. Y'all like a bacon and egg sandwich look good. But I love sex. I love it. Can't do shit no more. And I'm blessed. I'm big boned. I'm heavy structured. I'm hung low. If I pull my shit out, this whole room get dark. Kick it! You don't understand. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. I love sex. Man, I love it by the pound. I'd be glad when they put that shit in cans. Can you imagine sex in cans? Motherfuckers be shoplifting and shit. Folks be playing ball, man. Tell me what you get ready to do, man. I'm tired. Give me a six-pack of pussy. I'm going in. Kick it! You don't understand. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. Women just do anything till you talk to any kind of way you want to talk to somebody. It don't make no more fucking sense. I'm at a bar minding my business, cooling out, just being cool, like I am, chilling. Woman gonna come to me, then she just ask you any goddamn thing she want to do. She said, Mac, I said, yeah, that's my name. She said, can I ask you a question? I said, yeah. She says, does pussy taste like pumpkin pie? Made me mad. I said, don't ask me no damn question like that. I ain't never had no pumpkin pie. You don't understand. Oh, shit. Tired of this shit. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. When you make love to a black woman, I'm gonna tell you how you do it. You got to be good. I'm not talking about myself. Because you know a fuck ain't number 50 pumps. Count it if you ain't got nothing to do. It ain't number 5 minutes, but the foreplay make it seem longer. But you get a woman, black woman, man, I'm gonna tell you something. I don't care how meek that woman is, how soft-spoken she is. If you're giving her the dick, whatever wrong with you, she gonna let you know. You can have a patch on your eye, your leg could be broke. If you get up there, she'll be like, woo! Shit! You patch eye motherfucker. You broke leg son of a bitch. You know you in this motherfucker. Kick it! You don't understand, goddamn. And you know what's funny when you make love to a woman and she on top and the phone ring? That's some funny shit. When she on the phone ring, man, every time she, you know, the phone ring, go ring, ring, you get cool and shit. Ring, baby, don't answer. Ring, I gotta answer. Ring, baby, don't answer. Ring, it might be a job. Ring, and every time, you know, she pick up the phone, start fiddle-faddling with, you know. When she pick it up, every time she start to talk, give her the dick. She'd be like, hey, hello. What? Oh, what I'm doing? This when you get it. What I'm doing? So nice. But I love my black peoples. I'm gonna tell you something, but we gotta stop the violence, we gotta vote. Stop the violence and vote. Cause I did a show in Chicago. I mean that. Stop this violence. I was in Chicago, I did a show for Cook County Jail. And you know, over 40% of the brothers in jail for nothing. And they had a little survey, a little panel thing. We got to ask the inmates questions, you know. So I asked the inmate, I said, hey, my brother, what you in for? He said, nothing. Brothers got this thing about being a punk. What is a punk? I never did understand that for the sake of my life. He said, nothing. That's how long you in for? He said, ever. Now, you know, it's a long time. You take the four off that motherfucker. So what you in for? I ain't no punk. I didn't tell on my boy. I said, what, you in jail for no motherfucker? No, you ain't no punk. You a new fool. Cause I'd be damned if I served time for any of you motherfuckers. I'd be in court just like this. Judge be like, who are you? I'd be like, punk. Your Honor, he killed that motherfucker. Shot him in the head full time, kicked him in the face. I tried to call you, but the line was busy. I'm ready to knock him out of here.
Give him a round of applause, God damn. Another one. Bernie Mac.